this is not a well thought out suggestion, but a random thought. I, due to certain peculiar reasons, a few years before the power reforms were thought of, when I was chairman of the Electricity Board of Andhra Pradesh, we had some critical financial shortage, and we had an opportunity to set up the first public sector state level gas-based power station, and for just 100 megawatts. So I, since I had earlier worked as industries department for a long time, I requested the industrialists to come together, and we thought out a plan to set up a private power plant in which people shared the power with proportionately to the contribution they make to the equity. Now it has become somewhat a generalized issue as merchant power, we call it.